This is Dirtdadmoto's submission to the Broke to Build contest. There's our proof. We're putting in two bikes this year. Putting in a 1968 Bultaco Matador MK3. This doesn't run, but it will when we're done. I'm told this is the first Bultaco to enter into the contest. And our second submission, a daily rider, 2020 KTM 300 XCW. This is just going to be a refresh.